Virginia Brown 教授在此短片讨论了质性资料分析，并介绍了反思性主题分析的一些基础知识。演讲者 Virginia Brown 和 Victoria Clark 重点介绍了分析过程中的关键特征和阶段，非常适合那些对质性数据分析软体和质性研究编码感兴趣的人。
These are sort of 10 fundamentals of reflexivity for conceptual and design coherence. I did just want to highlight a few things that I haven't really touched on. And that, you know, I've emphasized this, that researcher subjectivity is the sort of primary tool for reflexive TA. We are our analysis. Our analysis cannot be separated out from us. But I think another point that's really important, and this is something I kind of emphasize in my teaching and my supervision, is that within this big Q qualitative framework, analysis cannot be described within terms of accuracy and objectivity. It can be weaker and it can be stronger. Like we can do better or poorer analysis, but accuracy and objectivity are not the appropriate measures. Two other things that I really wanted to highlight. Is that coding quality is not dependent on multiple coders. A single coder is really typical. That's not to say you can't have more than one person coding a reflexive TA, but it's not the gold standard. And the other point really is that good quality coding and themes come from combining depth of engagement with our data, but also distancing. You know, and I know this is like one of those things is like, who has the time to do those things? But if you can have time, if you can manage a project that allows you to kind of go in deep and move away and come back and have a kind of time-based relationship with it, you will often develop a deeper understanding. One other point, this point eight, we should focus on the assumptions that underpin our analysis, but we also need to kind of map that to the quality criteria that we deploy. Saturation is one of those truths that sort of exist, have a life of their own within a lot of qualitative approaches. But there are some kind of interesting assumptions and fundamental ideas that sit awkwardly with the values and approaches of reflexive TA.
您的直觉，我们的软体。买正版软体找齐全企业有限公司，统一编号 28793967， 所有产品皆享咨询、支援及保固，并可开立二联式或三联式发票。
Cheerchain Enterprise distributes and sells software with the aim of offering clients guidance when choosing software as well as technical support.